Right. Right. Hello and welcome to this video. Sorry. This is Damo and we are playing Train Sim World. This is the Great Western Main Line and I'm heading towards, well, I'm on the Reading line, the whole Western Rail line, and this is my standard train that I've got given now. Just give me a moment, where is it? Oops. Just give me a moment. Yep, there it is. There's my train, and yep, that's the horn. Still getting used to this train. Train, so to speak. So what do I need to do? I need to put that in neutral. That's it. Start the engine should be on. Oh, power. Right, let's start that one again. So, what we need to do is we need to put that in neutral. Oh, hang on, let's restart this one again. Bloody hell. Right, let's restart it again. Because I'm still getting used to bloody how the train works. Right. That was a bit of a cock up. Right, yes, yeah, so the first thing that I need to do is I need to start moving the train, so I need to put braking on there, reverse off onto up. That's it. Two forward on headlights day. Do you get this braking off now? Right. That's it. Pull it forward. That's it. We've got it. We've got it. We've got it. We've got it. We're moving. Right, so I've got to stop at Reading at 6:46, 20 to 6. Sorry, 20 to 7. What speed limit of 15 miles per hour? What 1.4. So we'll get this style all done with. Right. Oh, this is fun. Not doing a speed, not over speeding just yet. 10 miles. Check signal. Right. I've had 15 points then. That's not bad. Shit, what am I doing now? Got over a mile to go yet. Right. There we go, 25 mile. Ooh, 40 mile. Ooh, I'm speeding. Oh no, no, I'm not. It's freaking difficult to try and keep the right speed. Hey, we're moving, we're making tracks. We're making noise. I'm gonna quick slow down in a minute. Shit, I'm frigging late as usual. Good old British Railway. Making them proud, come on. I've got to slow down here in a minute. I'll only a minute late. Ooh, hit it. Right, unlock passenger door. How do you unlock passenger's door? How do you unlock passenger door? Passenger door, passenger door, passenger door. How do you do the passenger doors now? Door release. Hang on. Let's controls. Locomotive. Let's say. Unlock passenger door, passenger door, passenger doors. Train release doors. Ah, right, so that's the button. That's the button there. Right. So there, door release. Right, lock passenger. Aleph. That's what. I had the emergency braking on. Though. Why have I got the wipers on? Why the hell have I got the wipers on? How the hell do you turn the wipers off? Oh well. We're gonna be late. And I've got the wipers on. We're rolling. Don't know how I'll turn the wipers on, honestly. Can't even fucking turn them off. Nice. This is sick, this game. I need to find out I've switched the wipers on. Compressive speed. Shit, am I gonna make it? fuck. Right, let's replay that service, because that was stupid. I couldn't even work out how the hell I was going to do that then. So let's replay that then. Right, so at least now I know what I'm doing. Right, so first of all, I need to unlock the master key. Move that forward. Throttle. There we go, we're moving. Shit. Oh. Right. Yeah. Let's go a bit. Right, let's stay within the speed limit this time. Right, let's get there for quarter two. Sorry, 22. So, emergency brake on. Open doors. Right. Slowed the passengers. So I've got to wait till... Got to wait till 20 to 7 to set off. Another 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Oh, no. Hang on. Got to wait till 10. Got to make sure that I'm all... Right, now I can move. Right, so I've got to go to Telford for 6:40. Sorry, yeah. 4 minutes to 7. Right. Also, every one of them, you get 50 points. That's not bad. Actually running on time, thank God for that. So at least I know the fundamentals of the train. So that's that side. There, that side. Excuse me. God, this train's not going to get up to 90 mile an hour. No, it's 90 kilometres an hour, 90 mile an hour. It's British. Closed door. Keep hold of the Oh, I'm here. I'm actually here. Bang on time. So, now, we unlock doors. Boom. It's a nice train, that actually. Forgot to put my lights on, didn't I? Internal driver, forgot to put my lights on. Day. It's better. Right, so I've got to close that door. Oh, I've done that. Right, so continue. Right, service scheduled to start at 10 to 6. Right, so I've got to stay here for a few minutes. Take my shoes off while I'm at it. 2 minutes. Oops. Sorry about that. Right, so 10, another minute. On 30 seconds. Come on, you son of a... Right. Please exit the vehicle. Why please exit the vehicle? I'm exiting the vehicle. Oh. That's heading towards. Okie dokie, he's just left me at Telford. Okie dokie. Alright, so what am I doing now? He's just left me at Telford. Don't want to do that. Right, so when's the next train? I've no idea. I'm here in Telford. Hang on, is that it? Right. Wait for service scheduled at 7:25. Is this it? Yeah, this is Great Western. Let's have a look in here now. See what the passengers are doing. All seat in standard class. We've got a WC there. Whoa, loads of people there. Right. At least it's not pissing it down, which is good. Right, so I've got to wait. 6:20. Where that's going. Great Western. This is it. This ain't a bad game, actually. It's just a bit sodden stupid that it's left me at Telford without nothing to do but just stand here. Might have a look around Telford Station then. Right. Let's have a look around there. Whoa. Can you actually get out there? Nope, you can't. You can't get out of the train station. Bloody hell. Oh, you can actually get on there. I'm on the line. Shit. Whoops. Oh, that was close. That was bleeding close. Right, so I need to go 6:20. So I need to get... Keep updated, eh? Keep updated. Oh yeah, the dreaded bloody cash machines. Dreaded bloody ticket machines. They got these on the Metrolink. I hate them machines. I really do. I despise them machines with passion. With a passion. Right. What the hell am I supposed to do? For what? 26 minutes. See if we can go toilet. Nope. Can't go toilet. Telford. Building a bigger and better railway. We are upgrading the railway to deliver faster and greener, quieter and more reliable journeys. We are currently working on developing alternative travel plans which include road transport and ticket acceptance on other lines. Once these are finalised, we'll advertise them at stations online and via email. Our team will be happy to talk with you through the work and answer questions. For more information, please visit our website, Better Railways. Disruption on the line. Following the Dolph review, we are pleased to announce that the planned block on the line is no longer go ahead. The upgrade work is still required to improve reliability. The industry is now focused on delivering this project at less At a less disruptive time, we are currently working to develop alternative travel plans, which include the road transport, ticket acceptance on other lines before beginning work. Once these finalized, we will advertise at all stations online. Blah, 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 blah.
Always try to carry a bottle of water with you. If you feel faint, seek help at the next station. Do not use the emergency cord, as this may delay help reaching you.
Nice bit of customer information. Rail upgrade works. In preparation for new lines due to enter service, we are currently modernising the area. This work will mean some changes to our normal travel to your normal travel plans. Our team will be happy to talk through the work and answer questions on the rail replacement bus service that will be in operation during this time. For more information, please help point. What's this help point? Can you press it? No, you can't. Three of the same bloody posters that we've already read. Just reading stuff for the sake of it. One move added. Bus replacement service. Buses will be replacing trains while emergency work takes place to upgrade the railway. The improvements will allow us to deliver faster, greener, quieter and more reliable journeys. For bus replacement times, visit our website. Right, what the hell has it done that for? Whistle shop, food and wine. Can I go in and buy a sandwich or something? No, I can't. Fucking hell. Come on, man. Right, so we're here, we're Telford. Oh, right, so we need to go to Paddington. That's where we need to go. Paddington. So, Telford, Maidenhead, Taplow, Burnham, Slough, Langley, Liver, West Drayton, Hayes and Harlington, Southall, Hanwell, West Erling, Erling Broadway, Acton Main Line, and Paddington Station. Alright, so I've only gone from.
Make sure you have a valid ticket for travel. You will be expected to produce your tickets when asked to do so.
Right. Yeah, I've only gone from Reading, well, from the depot, to Reading to Telford. In what? 50 minutes? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, good things to read here. This station is a non-smoking station. Thank you for helping to keep our station in a better environment. Righty-o. Telford. The bleeding time things don't even work. That's British Rail for you. Righty-o. I'll be back shortly. I'm just going to grab a drink while I'm waiting for this bloody thing to. So I will be back in 5 minutes. Please don't. I'll be back in 5 minutes. Thank you. Right, welcome back. Welcome me back, sorry. Right. Bloody hell, the time hasn't gone too fast. Yep, we're at Telford. I've already done that. Why is it saying to do that? Come on. Can't you speed up time? Can you speed up time on this bleeding thing? Let's set that to high. Let's set that to high. See. Nope. Imperial, normal, screenshot quality. High. Apply. HUD. Speed limit HUD on. Signal HUD on. Junction disabled. Derail. Right. Oh, right, we've got another, 12 minutes to wait. Wait for the bleeding train. Must admit, I like the graphics in this. Just have a look. I feel like I've been here for friggin' hours. That's still there. Standard class. Standard class. Got leg room in that. There's a fire extinguisher. Welcome to Telford. Right, 56. First group Oh, it's a first group company. I didn't know that. Yeah.
Ticket checks are in operation at this station. Please have your tickets ready for inspection.
Tickets out in. No, I'd really have to just wait for the train, Anna. Wait and see. Wait until that objective changes and it'll tell me where I need to go. So I'm very, very sorry about this, but I didn't realise that this game did this. I'd have been, you'd have probably got half of the trip done by now. If you need to do this every freaking station, this is going to take hours to do this stream. Here's the train. See if this is mine. Could be. Wait for service scheduled at 7:25. Right. So this is probably not the train I need. Now, if this is still here at 7:25, this is my train. Oh, he's gone. He has gone. So they should keep the doors open. If the train's gonna stay there, they should keep the doors open. So, oh no, it's not. It was just a change of driver. Shit. It was just a change of driver, change of shift. Alright, so that'll be the next one. It will be the next one. Well, I hope I hope you enjoyed my stream. I know I am. Waiting around. It's like waiting around at the post office. It's like waiting around at the fucking hospital. Yeah. Jesus. This is a fun stream. I wonder if it's that train that's parked over the other side, because we're getting pretty close now. For 20 seconds. I wonder if it is. Exit the vehicle. I have exited the vehicle. Okay. That was like, what the fuck? when I get the next train. I'm getting another one. The next one that comes. Unless you need to do this. Probably. Even though I've already done this one. So, forward, so I've probably got to do this.
At the S-board at Twyford. Apply some brakes now and follow a gentle, smooth braking line right down to a stop.
Do it. There we go.
Passengers are ready to start boarding. Release the left doors using the button on the left of the gate. Wait for the boarding, then close the doors. To release the right doors, the button is on the right side of the desk.
Shit. I'm drifting. Shit, I need to restart that. Fucking hell. I was drifting then. Oh, shut up.
Stopping at stations correctly and on time is a
yes.
Vital part of keeping the railway running smoothly. Let's take a look at bringing a Class 166 service to a stop at Twyford. To start, bring the train up to speed, set the reverser to forward, and apply a small amount of power using the combined throttle brake to get us off the line.
Alright, so set that to forward. That's it, break one.
Nice work, Soapstar. Once we've reached 40 miles per hour, we can start the process of slowing her back down and bringing her to a stop. Set the combined throttle brake to 5 and increase your speed up to 40 miles an hour.
Right, 40.
We want to aim to stop at the S board at Twyford. Apply some brakes now and follow a gentle, smooth braking line right down to a stop.
That's it.
Passengers are ready to start boarding. Release the left doors using the button on the left of the desk. Wait for the boarding, then close the doors. To release the right doors, the button is on the right side of the desk, but you won't need that for now.
Yeah. Ah, release. So wait till the passengers board. Right, so that's that done. I could have done that before, but never mind, I didn't realise. Right, so return to free roam. Right, so let's get up to bloody Paddington Station. Right. Let's wait for another train. Keep an eye out for a train.
Will be removed and
Oh shit. The thing gone. Oh well. It froze. So let's no, it crashed. Let's reload that up, I think. Yeah, that's the crow out of that's a screenshot from the thingamajig, whatever it's called. Bloody hell. Yep. That's who make it, Dovetail Games. It is a quite impressive game, I think. Let's reload this. Continue. Services. Continue. Let's try this one. Let's start from this one. Seeing as we were on that one anyway. Oh, right. Right, so we've got to get to Telford. Right. So. Let's do this bloody Telford one again. Right. So we need to put it into forward. Then we'll start moving. Back to Telford. Just hope it doesn't tell me to pee off again. If it does, I'll probably have to see what's up. Set 125. Oh shit. set it on cruising, 65 mile an hour. I'll have to start braking soon. Restart that one. Went a bit too fast then. Oh shit. Right. $750. Right, I'll have to break a little bit. Break a little bit harder here. Shit. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Restart that again. I'm gonna get this right. Right. So. Unlock that, put that into forward, put that Yeah. So that's it. Right, so I'll try and get up to about 65 mile an hour. And then I'll set it to idle. And then that should be fast enough. I actually need to slow down when it gets below in less than a mile. So that's what I need to do. Doing better now. Right, it starts slowing down. Too much. I'm gonna go too fast into this station, but this is a hell of a lot better. This is a hell of a lot better than the other train game that I've got. A lot easier to control. Stop. Oh, okay now, right. Right. So let's see where we're going now. Right, so I need to go into internal driver. And once that's done, then I need to right. Might as well keep the doors open. Wait until 8:54, then I could hopefully start going again, because that light's on green, which that's good. What I should have done is I should have done that from the final destination. I should have done Paddington in the final destination, but I didn't realise. But anyway, stop this fucking train moving. Waiting for this train to. Right, so let's see what other sort of things we've got on here. A nice little console there. We've got a DSD brake, climate control. Oh, we've got climate control, fan. Alright. Cab lights. Yes, that's what we need. We need cab lights on. Preheat train. Train lights on. Train lights off. Normal standing. Light blink. Brighter, light dimmer, nothing here, day, emergency brake, TPWISI, I don't know what that is, DSD isolated, interlock. Traction interlock normal. Emergency passenger, passenger emergency override. AWS. What's that? Couple, uncouple, warning horn, wipe. Oh, there's the wipers. Reading light on, off. Right. We can go in a few minutes. Or well, in a few seconds, sorry. In about 30 seconds we can start getting out of where are we now? Telford, is it? Tyford. Keep going at Telford. Twyford. Right. Oops. Oh, fucking hell. Right, so we need to be in Maidenhead at 7:01. And we've got 6.6 miles to make up. Let's get some speed on it. We need for speed. And we're late. Maidenhead's the last stop, though. Too fast at 75. Put that to idle so it doesn't go over 75 miles per hour. Go Come on. We got at these stopping distances. Oops. Unlock. It's a good job it's a nice long what you call it? Oh, a minute late. Let's load all these. Wait until they load. I hope I can start getting going after I loaded all these. Oh, yep, closed doors. Shit, wrong one. Objective complete. Right, tap low. I'm gonna be late to tap low. Shit, I've got a minute, less than a minute to get a mile. At least this doesn't penalise you for not actually making it, making actually on the line. Because technically you have still stopped at the station. I need to start braking now. Fucking stop. That's more like it. Right, so I need to load passengers. Oh shit, wrong one.
Internal driver, right, lock doors, shit, shit, one, fucking hell. Right, Burnham, 709. Ooh, I don't think I'm gonna make it 7:09, but we'll be a few minutes late. But this is far easier to control this. Let's have a look now. Let's have a look on the map. Where am I going now? Right, so. Oh, sugar. Didn't want to do that then. Right, so we've got to go there. I think we're doing the whole line actually now. I think we're actually doing the whole line, which is good. Finally. Shit, stop. Right, load these passengers. That's it. Some reason I put it in neutral. Don't know how. Don't know why I put it in neutral then. Couldn't bloody get off the line. Right, I'm definitely going to be late now. So in 0.6 miles, it's 75 mile an hour. Keep at 66. Sixty mile an hour. To slow down a little bit, bloody hell. I'm gonna overshoot the freaking train station in a minute. So, open. Shit. Fucking hell. Open. Slow. Why has it got two buttons for release? It's probably that's for an extra carriage if you're having more than one carriage. Right, so that's extra. Right, Langley. At 2:17. Sorry, 7:17. Oh, sorry, 7:18. I've got a minute. Don't think I'm gonna make it. I do not think I'm gonna make it. Ah, it's British Rail. Nope. I'm gonna try and do my bloody best though. Let's see where I am now. Map. Oh, there we are. Yep. And there, Slough. So I've got Slough. A couple of minutes late. Well, about a minute. Start braking now. Oops, I friggin' overshot that one, didn't I? Oh, bollocks, open doors. Well, I kind of overshot it. Thank you. Fuck it, that'll do, that'll do, that'll do. Right, so let's do that. West shit. Oh shit. That's better. Fucking hell. We're back then.
There is no way I'm going to make the final destination in time.
It's a lot harder than it looks driving a train. Let's get that fucking mouse cursor off. That's it. Shit. 1 minute, well no, 30 seconds, I've got to make Hayes and Darlington. Yeah, I think it is. I think it is doing the whole Paddington line. I think the thing that I did wrong before was I did just from the depot to the to that Twyford or some, whatever, however you pronounce it. I keep pronouncing it Telford, but it's not Telford, it's Twyford. To that town anyway, to that. Might actually try and do a night mission on the next stream of this. And we get penalised for this. But I needed to do it. went right out of the shit. That was good. I think this is the last one, though. Yeah, I think this is the last stop. Right at the last stop, I end up overshooting it by about 300 yards. Okay, now. Right, so. Close. Mission complete. Right, well, anyway, that seems to be the end of the video. Hang on, last checkpoint. Let's do the last checkpoint. Let's see what the last checkpoint is. No, right. Anyway, thank you for watching. This seems to be it for the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time on another video. I seem to have balls this one up, as usual. And I will see you next time on another video. But for now, thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. And I hope to see you next time on another video. Please don't forget to click the links on below. And if you want to support this channel, click the support link. It always helps me out. And I will see you next time on another video. Bye for now. Bye.